Look out!
Go in. Good shot, y'all.
Comedians, we're gonna miss Trump. Good, they already probably got a lot better because they criticized him all the time.
I know, he was good for comedy, baby.
Oh. Yeah. You have good balls?
Oh, yeah, these are good balls. Whoever opened it, I think they're new.
You guys ready?
Does this guy ever warm up?
You all warmed up?
I want a few.
You want to serve Bob or me?
I want a few.
Okay, first ball in.
Wait a minute. We want a few at the net before we start.
What?
We want a few at the net before we start.
Oh, okay.
We want to just try a few rallies.
Oh, we did?
I guess they want some balling practice.
We want to try a few fouls before we start.
That's all right.
Here we go.
Well, let's switch
sides. Ready, Steve?
You want to change your sound?
Balling practice?
All right. Thank you.
Sorry, that's too low. I'll take it a little higher.
All right.
Sorry, I'm making him too low.
There you go.
My fault.
So you don't like to warm up, do you?
Not really. We don't play that hard, so.
I'll try to set it.
All right, here we go. I got the third ball. Yeah, we're all set.
I don't know if I need to switch it around. We're going in there. It's going to get cold.
That was too high, Steve. A little lower next time.
Practice more here.
Side you don't want to play, Bob.
Yeah.
Choice.
Perfect.
Achoo!
Seems like I've been playing over here for a bit.
Oh, whoa.
That's what they're wanting. Sorry.
Thought you had us.
That was a great get, Tom.
I think it's 3 inches short.
Great run.
Oh, that's the first serve.
Yeah, got it.
Nice catch.
One game all. First ball in.
Oh man. Okay.
I'll play a little deeper here.
Yes. Thanks, Steve.
Switching, yeah. Oh, unless you guys want to serve on the side,
well,
up to you.
With it being left-handed,
yeah.
Is this
left
a better side to serve on?
Well, we're all serving on this side, aren't we?
It's your choice.
Yeah, it's your choice.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, okay,
I'll
serve on this side.
Okay, I just think because you're left-handed. Really,
yeah.
If it's a left-handed, we should bother you.
Yeah, I serve his choice.
Maybe not. Yeah. No, I don't think it's a serve. It's just that...
I try to do this with other players. I go, we can't do that. What are you talking about?
Yeah,
I go, look, we're a bunch of old men playing at the park.
Yeah, there's nobody watching this. There's no umpires.
Actually, we are being filmed.
It's a private match, so nobody needs to know.
So it's not really serving. It's the...
Oh, okay, gotcha.
I didn't want to serve.
Oh, I do.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Yeah.
It's
funny because you
2-1. 2-1.
Oh, FBI?
Yep.
I was hoping you'd try for that, Tom.
I was going to. I knew it was going out. I was hoping there.
You went two.
Oh, man.
the first server who's won their game. First hold.
Nice hold, Steve.
You think the returning team would have more trouble because of the sun?
I know, that's why I didn't want to play in here. I'm going to have to.
Oh, yeah,
you
can't win.
I think that's why I didn't judge your dink shot good enough.
Yeah.
When you did, I was just slow getting off the mark.
Nice put away, Steve. Set score?
4-1.
Oh,
great.
I think it's
3-2.
Yeah, 3-2. Yeah. Is it,
Well, he called it 4-1.
Did you won your serve, didn't you?
No, he lost his serve.
We all lost our serve until Steve won his serve. So when...
Well, that would have to be one win.
So that would have been 0...
You lost
0,
two
one,
serves,
one,
and we
win
lost
all.
One.
2-1, yeah, because I served.
And then we won two games. Yeah, I won
check,
my
check
serve.
The
and
video.
Then
check
game.
The video. Check the video.
I think they're right. Yeah. Okay.
Check the video.
Yeah, right. You know, we've never done that actually. That's right. Okay. Oh, those, oh, thank you for the call.
That was a great tip, Mike.
Quarter, I think. About right here. I'll sit about right here. And I'll go get ahead.
I'll give you guys.
I could have hit that one.
I got two.
40, I don't know.
I thought my slice might confuse you.
How did you not hit the net? Yeah,
that is.
I think so.
I had to stop. I probably have to go to the power back.
I watched the net there, and that's a nice hit there, brother.
Pretty impressive.
I give up a little bit on that.
Okay, so one serving five.
I'll move around them. Oh, do you want to switch them around?
It's
up to you guys.
You guys want
to
do a rematch?
I'm you. You're the regular group. I'm just here as a guest. So you guys, whatever you want.
We'll switch sides. We will put our power sides out there.
No, let's stay. Let's stay.
Oh, you mean like the sheep over there?
Yeah, and like in the same night, you never do that.
Maybe.
But I mean, everybody's got a opinion.
You want to keep the same size bob or switch?
Yeah, probably.
All right, here we go.
What are you waiting for?
get a point.
15-30.
Yeah, good plan, Steve.
I hit that ball.
Shot.
You want a right thing?
That's right.
I'm fine with surfing on this side, but I can't speak for anybody else. The sun just went down now.
Was that our first game, right?
That was the first game.
So what do you want to do?
Do I just flip the first game?
Yeah.
Okay. So, I guess we flip regardless.
I'm gonna switch my clothes.
We can think about
that's the first game.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'll listen. Yeah, we're playing with pin twos. Yeah, sorry. We appreciate it.
What can I flip off up?
Just a little bit today. A couple of little bit of Rand.
Yeah, that looks like it could be a good game.
Rand had a 2013 lead in the third.
Hey, yeah, when I left, it was that way too.
I forgot there were games today. So
are they playing the playoffs?
They're having triple match today.
The game earlier. Buffalo.
Three games today and three games tomorrow.
And,
what's the stage of the playoffs?
First round of the
first round.
And
first game.
Andy was
wild cards
going down there.
Yeah,
right.
Yeah.
We're getting in round. Field goal range.
So is there a big favorite?
Yeah.
Seattle?
The two good teams. It's your Kansas City and Green Bay. They ought to just play those two.
I cut to the chase.
Yeah. So they got to buy this week.
At Washington. Then I think there's another game.
Yeah, I hear about Kansas City now.
All of our Ravens.
I haven't been calling football in a while, but is this a sudden thing that they've been as good as they are now, or is
Getting ready? They got everything. They might be a little weak on defense, but they got a great offense. The quarterback is a quarterback.
I think you could. They said that last week. They really
I watched that game, I think. The last time I was watching football, I was getting the Maggie.
It was debatable who they would want to take. They were hoping they might get Tua from Alabama.
I'll watch the
Super Bowl. But he had injuries, but Miami took him.
So they're doing well.
He said that the Chargers had.
Now, who's the coach?
They don't know for sure, but they were saying if he was available, they probably
would. The guy who coached.
Now I think they're taking
Farrell.
I'm glad they got him.
No, I don't know if
he's got the height, he's mobile, and they say he's really smart. Good arm, and they say he's a really smart kid.
He's still QB at Green Bay? Rodgers?
Let's see, so who's, you want to serve first? I guess we're playing regular tennis.
It kind of makes sense.
You know,
One game to zero.
Excessive top spin penalty for me.
Yeah.
5-yard penalty.
Good shot.
5-0. Down the middle.
Let's
see, 30, 15?
Yeah.
Ah, crap.
I made it?
Yeah.
40-30.
Well, I don't think that was Tyler's balls again.
We got two games.
That was gonna fly out.
I know, me too.
Thank you.
shot, Steve.
Oh, I had that smash.
Great game.
Nice
shot.
Score actually.
It's 30-40. Add up.
The 3-4. Okay.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh come on! I shouldn't have jumped. Come on. I thought I had to jump.
Oh,
sorry, Bob.
Thanks so much. Okay. 2-2.
That score?
2-2.
Two-two.
I can't believe it!
Well, thank you for being so nice, Tom.
Well, you know, we're too old. You're going too fast. You're exceeding speed limit.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah,
this is old guys. You couldn't go that fast.
Yeah, right. Sorry about that. I just swung my racket in the direction of the ball.
I thought ball was so close to the net that I was trying to.
I thought the ball was coming over
the net with my racket.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
That out. That out. He's still serving it. That out. He just lost it.
Maybe I should have that in the air.
Didn't mind that. He
tip with the goblins.
Oh, I think he is. But he's got one of these positions.
So
forget to turn, but he's autistic, I think. I think Mike mentioned he's autistic.
Yeah, you got to keep an eye on him. Yeah.
Right. You got the one I played out there a lot of times. He was out hanging out around the course when we were playing.
Oh.
Out on form. I don't think I played when you're out there, but I played, I'm guessing I might have gone out there.
He had his own
doubles. You had, forget the names, but there were a couple of older gentlemen.
Bushi and Roberto.
I haven't played with Roberto, they mentioned him. One guy is like an artist.
Yeah.
Out this way. And then an older gentleman who lives out there now. Supposedly has his own tennis court at his house.
Yeah, Mike says he plays
Yeah, I just have. He used to be down there. I haven't seen him in a long time, so I'm glad he's doing okay.
So you played with him?
I'm just on the challenge board.
Oh,
I just knew him from the challenge board. Then after I saw when you used to play, before I knew you, I saw he was playing with some guy with a camera.
That was me.
And then, and then you and I connected.
Right.
And then I just didn't quite remember he used to play with like.
Have you seen that group that used to play here? Was it Ping? Was it?
Well, Ping, yeah, the Ping plays. Oh, you know, he has his group every Saturday right over here.
So he's still playing then.
Yeah, he's still playing.
Because I would see him down here, but I haven't seen him down here in a while. So
they switched the courts over there.
The upper courts.
18, 17, 16.
Oh, okay.
They used to get these. Now they get those.
Yeah.
It's a younger crowd.
Yeah,
well,
I know.
More like
right.
Young like you. So some of the. I really like the good doubles, but some of the guys are just ripping the ball, you know, and they've been in a worse form, you know, and to me, I'm at the age now where these guys are just ripping them, you know, because I like to come in the net.
Yeah.
I don't want to take a ball in the face.
Right, so yeah, same here.
Some of the guys are okay, but some of them are just too...
They're hitting the ball as hard as they can.
They're hitting the ball. It's no fun.
Yeah.
At a certain age.
I know.
It's no fun. Some of you're just kind of like...
Come here, buddy.
I know. Every time the guy's swinging, you're flinching. That's no fun.
Yeah.
All right.
I think it's 3-2. Well, Steve started service. Oh, yeah, but I started. Okay. So what's the score?
3-2.
3-2.
Second
tripped on my feet.
Is that 30 club?
45. The footwork is screwed up, eh?
You guys know what the score is?
I didn't fall down.
My count's 30 love, but Bob thinks it's 45.
I think it's 45.
45, okay.
Yeah, he had it over here, and I watched it go long, and then hit the line. Coming back here 5-2, huh?
I guess. If that's the correct score.
I'm
not sure how that happened.
Well, I just can't move back. I can't judge
so
the lobs.
This time of year, they don't have good lights.
Well, I'm trying to work on my lobs. My lobs are way too short, so.
I
Well, you're not within about a foot on the line. Right? They're really offensive a lot.
Are you talking about the other one?
Steve.
30?
Yeah.
Tom, thank you.
Yeah. I think that's the first time you went down the line.
I thought you were going to move, but you stayed there. That's, oh, darn it.
Could be mistaken.
You're right.
That's a good question.
Yeah.
By two.
By two?
Hey.
Hey, you still won.
That's right. It was 6-2.
We got time. Yeah, I know.
You guys have the time?
I can look it up right here. Oh, no, we have let's take a sec.
Oh, it's 5:30.
We've been playing 7 a.m. We've been playing a long time. It's 5:28.
Yeah.
Across there, and then four,
Oh, the little dropper? Yeah,
so
that dropper?
My plan is up, but I don't think
lucky.
It's up there, and then you dig there, and I'm kind of
shocked.
Okay, I was ready for a lot.
Okay.
Yeah, okay.
You want to just play a few more games? I don't think anybody has his court.
Right, yeah.
I was looking at the reservations.
I can play till 6, or however long you guys can play, so.
You know, sometimes walking down here now.
Oh, okay.
Oh,
that could be this court.
But it might be up to 23,
yeah.
They went up and saw this was available.
Yeah. Right.
Let's see,
they need two players to bump us off, technically.
Yeah.
They can't bump us off with just one player.
I think he said he had to
pull the club rules.
I've
learned that the hard way.
He has a lot of ability, but he doesn't play.
I've never
actually rigged it. I don't know if it's partly because it's now, because courts are hard to come by.
Very quick.
Because of COVID. This club.
Remember, he had a nice high top.
I think that was his best
throw.
Thank you.
Happy New Year. Well, of course, Bob. Can you play next area? You should be able to. Oh, okay. Yeah. Yeah.
Hey, thanks guys for all the ball gets. I appreciate it. So yeah, so just build my account. So just. That's all right. I was just gonna get up. Right
now. I don't know. Maybe I can strengthen my legs. I've tried strengthening my legs before so I could run, and it just was short.